arise? When did people think these foods are just not the right colour? I need a bit more pizzazz in my
Well, mulch. I think you only need sort of imagine, don't you? I mean, you know, right. You're pounding maize in Mexico, which is where this thing sort of started, and
right.
and a few of these beetles that live, they're all over the place.
Right. Accidentally,
and while you're pounding it, it goes all a rather beautiful pink colour.
Wait a minute.
And your husband says, "I like this new maize cake, this pink polenta."
They didn't start like crushing animals and slowly work their way down to beetles. They're like crushing a squirrel. No, that's no good. That colour. Next animal.
That's what I'm mad.
Oh look, set your buzzer off.
That's what I imagine.
Also, they didn't say, "I love this pink polenta." They said, "The pink polenta, I love it."
So you think that...
I want some of pink polenta.
So you think this happened after the Spanish colonization of Mexico? Yeah. That's
what... Oh. Alan!
Oh, you think...
He got you, that was a good one. That's off.
Are you telling me the Incas taught like Oxbridge graduates? Yeah.
Well, how do they talk to three?
I'm just going out to finish off Machu Picchu. Can you help me with these stones?
It was really the Aztecs we were concerned with. But in either case, never mind.
You ever felt like your weapon's not big enough?
No. Nonsense, nonsense.
No.
So, no. Let's move from bugs to beetles.
Right. Lovely pink polenta.
Sure. Beetle fences, as you probably know, are called...
Coleopterists.
Very good, coleopterists. Ah. Give me 5 points.
Well, thank you very much.
Press him on how the hell he knows that.
Yeah.
Well, right. Because when I was a child, I...
In Alan's world, what? Knowing something is a kind of freakish, weird thing to explain. So, could you explain how he knows something? Alan would love to know the mystery of this.
Yeah. Well, welcome to my world of knowing. A wonderful world of looking up things in books.
You looked it up in a book?
No, because when I was a kid, I collected butterflies.
What were you called then?
What was that? A lepidopterist. I was a lepidopterist, not a leopard collector, as you may have thought.
You sort of run out and kind of kill them yourself.
No, you catch them in a net and then you put them in a bottle with chloroform and they gradually... I know, it's cruel.
That's not very nice. So were you a lepidopterist as well?
I did do a bit of bug hunting, yes.
Did you? As the
American. I can see you running along with a big net like that.
Tarquin! Tarquin, I've got one! A flowing toga and a big neck.
Oh. But you're quite right. Yeah, a coleopterist.
I am an Aztec. I was a philatelist.
Were you?
Yeah.
Is there a special word for someone who did metal work?
a smith.
A blacksmith. I did a bit of that when I was a young man,
Or a metallurgist.
Yeah.
Yeah, loser, we call him.